Right, go left, right here. If that's too much on your back, you may need to do that. We've got four, three, windmill, touch the toes. Chin lunge, touch the bench. Four more, four, three, hold on that right side. Open it up. You can reach out to your bench, you can keep your hands at your thigh. Stay right here for four more, four, three, two, one. Stand up, turn it over the right leg, turn that left heel down. Go stretch in the calf. All right, come up to the toe, rock, scoop, connect, sit down. Take those arms, clasp, rounding. Separate those shoulder blades, hollowing out those abs. We stay for four, three, two, one. Slide in on the left leg, sit back on the toe, up in the air, reach on that left side. Feeling the stretch in the right hand. We stay for four, for three, turning to the front, middle, lower back right here. Rock your ribs to your hip and stretch short in your range. Between the rib and the hip, we're shifting left to right. Step out. Left, right. Hover. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five. What does not work, we leave behind, or you can windmill right here, right now. Four, four, three. Let's hold on that left side. Open it up. Pushing through that thigh. Again, you could reach for your bench or keep the hand on the floor. Stay right here for four more. Three, two, and one. Please stand up. We turn it over the left leg. Push that right heel down so it stretches the calf. That's the way. Good stretch. Four, three, two, and one. To the toe. Rock the connected down. Hands up down behind. Push down. Then reach it up. Opening up chest and shoulder. Pushing that right hip forward. Stay right there for four more. Four, three, two. Slide in right, sit back. Heels up in the air. Keep going right side. Feeling the stretch though in that back leg, that hamstring. We stay for four more. Four, three, and two. Step wide, middle lower back. Under for two. And again, it should feel like an ab crunch. Walk straight to the hip. Left side. All right, let's roll this all the way up. Coming up on four, three, two, and one. All right, heavier weights than normal. A little heavier than normal. So maybe you're going to start with a 7 instead of a 5. Maybe you want to grab my 10s. Anybody want that? You are working with 2. I don't know if the round ones are over there. So I'm going to pretend I've got my 10s. I'm going to pretend my 2s are 10s. Camel curl. Let's go. Up and down. Rock your ribs to your hips. Squeeze the high knee. Tuck the tail. Soften the knees. Shoulder blades always wrapped around your spine. Again. Nice, right there. Eight more. Oh, anybody want 10? You found them. Anybody want 10? Oh, still staying in the corner. Nice job. Eight more. Eight. And seven. There's six. And five. Four more. Four. And three. Now, two more. You're going to put a move in that right arm, left arm on that step row. Up and down. So I'm leaning over my left forearm is on my left thigh. Shoulders are squared. I've just doubled the weight. Your backs are strong. Good, good. Now, this is also going to set us up for our leg work. That left leg is on that bench. It will stay on that bench, but right now you've got eight more. Eight, seven, six, and five. Get four more. We're going to separate. We're going to round. You're going to look to the toe. We're going to press up from the heel. Right now, I go up and down. I'm looking down at my toe. I want a rounded shoulder. Again. Now, this is also going to lead into our first circuit. Now, you have extra weight in your hands. It's a little heavier than usual. If you need to, look how easy it is to drop it and then pick it back up. See how easy that was? If you want to drop it at the air. Up. You're popping. We're popping. We're popping. If you kick the whole foot off that bench, just lift up that heel. Just lift up that heel. If it gets too much with the weights, drop the weights beside you on that bench. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Last two. Last one. Step down, step back. Hammer curl. Yes. So you had your preview of our first round. Rock your ribs, squeeze high knees, tuck that tail, contract your legs, nice and strong. We're always ready to take some sort of impact to the belly, to the booty. Now, watch that drop. It's not here and here, it's here to here. All the way up and all the way down. Don't shorten up those arms. Step all the way up, all the way down. All the way up, all the way down. All the way up, all the way down. All the way, full range, eight more to go. Eight, good, seven, and six, and five. Where are we going? Four, and three. Both ways to the left, on right leg on that bench, hip hinge over, row. Let's go. Oh, no. That body says, oh, I know what's coming. Very little surprise on the second side. Sorry, not sorry. Not sorry at all. Whoa. Now, make sure you're keeping your shoulder blades square. Wrapping that shoulder blade around that spine. Nice and strong. Do it again. Eight. Seven. We're going to separate. Six. Our first press is without any air. You've got four. And three. Last two. Separate, round those shoulders, looking down, press up, press. So by grounding, we are concentrating more on the hands and the glutes. Make sure you're looking down, cup the chin, round the shoulders. Oh no, four more, four, three, are you ready? Two, if it's too much, jump away, if not, let's go at air. Hold, hold, pop it up. Pop it up, not my workout. Now again, if this is too much, just lift the heel. Just pop to the tip of the toe. Make sure you're going down, chest goes right on the quad. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two more, one more. Step back, upright row, go. Wide the base, rock the ribs, squeeze the high knee. Good, do it again. Yeah. Come on, recover. Four and three. Two more. We're going to sumo down. Upright row. Knees up, toes out. Drop. Hup. Drop. Hup. Again. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Four. And three. Two more. One more. We're going to step together. Side raise. Hup. Now, you might need to light that load. You might need to light the load. My elbows are soft. My wrist is slightly rounded, but not hanging. My thumbs are the outside of that weight. Again. Hup. And down. Good. Again. Scoop goes down. Drop the ribs to the hips. Four more. Four. Three. Two more with the squat. Regular squat, down for two. Heidi back, chest up. Do not thrust those hips. Squeeze the high knee. Ignite that press from your heels. Good. Again, again. Nice. Again, again. Woo! Nice. Now, we're slightly recovered from that first round. You're ready to jack it up again. We're gonna take this crisscross at your collarbone. We're gonna pulse down now. Pulse, 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 pulse. Keep pulsing, lift up that right heel. Keep your pulse. Eight, seven, six, five. We're gonna take it just outside that hip. Keep the pulse. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. A little bit wider, out wider. Eight, seven, six, five. We're going to open the knee outside. You're going to keep the pulse. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five. We're going to go here to curtsy. Let's go. Drop, curtsy, drop, curtsy. Try to get back to that spot. Not sorry. Eight, seven, six, and five. Sorry, not sorry. Four, come on. Three, last two, last one. Kick it over, reach it over, pull back. Reach, pull, reach, pull. I double my weight to my left arm. You do not have to. Eight, seven, six, five, four more, four. We're gonna hold. Three, two more. four. One more. Woo! Take your counts, let's go. Eight, if it gets too much, you got our free hand, line it up. Shoulder press, do not draw it back. Again, four, and three, two more. We're gonna separate, the side raises, ready, regular, go. Eight, seven, six, five, we'll recover here, four, and three, last two, last one, regular squat, down two, up two, here we go. Barely a recovery of that breath, barely a recovery of the breath. Do it again, don't thrust. Press from the heels to the hands to the glutes. Sort of raise up around that spine. Beautiful, you don't need me. We need air, again, don't thrust those hips. Good, 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 good. Don't thrust those hips. Bring it here, then stand up, squeeze without thrusting. Good. Oh no, two more. Woo! One more. Ah, just pop down, keep it square. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. What did we do first? All we did was lift that heel, lift that left heel. Keep your pulse. Eight. Now it's time to tip of the toe. Grab any weight on that left leg. Take it just outside that hip. Eight, seven, six, five. Take it wider. Go. Eight, seven, six. No weight here. Get the weight up here. Open up the knee. Ready, set, go. Eight, seven, six, five. This leads into what? Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five. We go down first to the curtsy. Ready, set, and go. Drop, curtsy, drop, curtsy. I warned you, leg circus. Again. Eight, seven, six, and five. We reach down to four, four, and three, two, reach down, pull it back. 12, 11, 10, 9, elbow high, 8, 7, dear God, thank you, 4, more, 4, and 3, last 2, you know where we go, we hold, flatten, press overhead 2, so now I'm just in a bar position, my knees and toes are out, if it's not good for you, just stand in your squat, woo, catch your breath. Again. Oh, don't arch that back. Go. Four more. Rock my baby. Come on, two more. Don't get happy. Are you ready for singles? Watch that core. Ready, set, go. Up. Good. Again. Oh, yeah. You've got eight to go. Eight. Seven. We've got six. We're going to separate. We're going to get things over. We're trying to set a kickback. Eight, four more. And three. Two off. One more. Separate. Hip hinge. Tricep. Throw them on back. Now, make sure you are not tucking your chin. I need those arms to stop at your ribs. So my thumb does not go past my ribs. My knuckles are outside my hips. My elbows are squeezing inward. Backs are flat, core is tight. Eight more. Eight. Seven. We've got six. And five. Four more. We're going to turn those thumbs in. Those palms stay up. Two more. One more. And then if you got a bar, you go behind that bump right here. Up. So if I have a bar, that bar can't break the bump. It cannot go past or through that body. Keep it tight. Eight. Seven. We've got six. And five, four more, four, and three, two more. We're gonna stand it up. You're gonna pass it to the person imaginary standing behind you now. Reach back, straight arms, super straight, super straight. Imagine we're coming behind you. I'm gonna take those weights. Good, good. Reach, reach. Now, don't go past your hiney. 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 Eight, seven, six. Uh oh. Five, and four more. We're gonna reach the them up, bring them in, bring them out, bring them down. Ready? Let's go. One, two. Keep them super straight. I go back, squeeze together, get small. I go back, squeeze together, take them out, bring them down. Don't let them come past the hips. Again, one, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. One, and two. You've got two more. We're gonna pump these babies to the sky. Are you ready? Pulse them back, let's go. Eight, seven, six, and five. One more, we're gonna turn them over. Pinkies in, the thumb is out. That full moon is right in front of you. Let's go around the moon. Woo! Spiking around, big come on, go around that moon. Good, good, good. Rock right to the hips and narrow spine. Step together. Scoot those knees. Pull up the abs. Belly button in. Come on. Do it again. Do it again. Y'all know how much I love to sweat, right? Come on. Come on. Do it again. Do it again. Yes. Again. Again. Woo. Lighter weights if you need to. Bend your arms here back. Imagine I've got a ball. We're gonna come around. I'm gonna keep the belly, tighten it up. Make sure you're always ready for some sort of impact. What? Pulse it up at those shoulders. Ha, 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 ha. Turn those palms right up. Rock right to the hips and narrow spine. Air curl, bring them in. Bring them down, step over to the right foot, drop, let's go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three. Super flat back, my knee stays right in the mirror. Again, again. Oh no, around the moon, let's go. Come on, two more. One more. Once again, pulse in at your shoulders, pulse up. Or in front, sorry. I just put the cart into the horse. Now turn those palms up. My boogie shoes. Come on, eight more. Eight, seven, six, five. We've got air curl. So you can always lighten up those weights or get rid of them all together. Try to get those elbows next to your shoulders if you're able. Eight, seven, we've got six. Oh no, four more. Step together, we're gonna step to your left. Oh, two more. Are we ready? We're ready, of course we are. Step first. One, two, three, bring it on back. One, two, three, bring it on back. That body's like, hey, there should be a circuit coming up. I'm feeling a little too comfortable. You're like, my body didn't say that. I didn't hear that. Oh my, you've got four to go. Ooh, ooh. Twice more. Once more. Front raise, right arm only. Get that shoulder down. Wrap that shoulder blade. Round that spine. Again, don't reach. It's right there. It's right there. Now just rotate that thumb in, palm in. Good, right there. Ooh, ooh, turn it around, pinky up. Good, chest, shoulder. Just your right, turn it right back in. My both your shoes. Turn that thumb down, palm down, where we started. Hug it in. Oh my, left arm says my turn. You're like, no it didn't. I didn't hear a thing. I'm on mute. Four more. Four. And three. What did we do first? All I did was turn my pinky down, my thumb up. Let's go now. Good. Good, good, good. So down, wrap the shoulder blades around your spine. My boogie shoes, turn that palm up, palm out. Take the in, palm out. Good, 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 good. Come on. Four, tuck your tail, squeeze the honey. Two more, don't swing, lift it. Turn that back in. Good, good. Oh my, back down where we started. Oh no, oh no. Pulse that squat, one set. Eight, seven, six. Make sure you're near your bench. Because it's four, three, right leg on the bench, left leg on the floor. Oh! Awesome, sitting, look at my stance. My hiney's back, my body weight is not on this right thigh, it's on my left. It is on my left, stay right here, four, eight, seven, six, and five. We're gonna drop, lift, bring it down, sit down, down, lift, one, good. Stand, press, here, and drop, one, two, get the feel. Maybe you need to step in closer. Again, keep it one, two, three, four, one, two, three. Just two more like this. One more. Let's take it tempo. Let's go. Up, drop, up, and drop. I'm gonna place my left hand on my left thigh at a knee lift. Draw it up. Oh my! How about both ways? Let's go! Eight, seven, six, five, four, and three. Last two. Last one. Step right back down. Hammer curls. Let's go. Breathe. Big air. Elbows under shoulders. Again, again. Yeah. The best spot in the house, right there. Twist it, cough. Woo! Don't stop it now. Come on. Oh. Oh. We've got another leg. We're in no hurry. Four more. Four. And three. Last two. We're going to curl and press. Palms in. Thumbs up. Right now. Rock your ribs to your hips. Good. Don't swing on the bottom. Make sure you're in control from the curl to the press to the drop. I'm not going here. There's no slack in the shoulder. No slack in the shoulder. Hold it down. Make a robotic. Two more. Uh-oh. You know what's coming, right? Squat it, pulse it, ready, sit, go. Seven, six, five, four, left leg coming up, three, two, keep your pulse, left leg on, it's uncomfortable, because we're sitting back into that right leg. Typically when we put that left or right leg on, we want to take that body weight over top that left leg, not the case. Diagonal line with that spine, we've got eight more to go. Eight, seven, six, five, we drop, we lift, ready, set, let's go. Down, hook, here, sit back, stand, hook, again, one, two, three, one, two, too much with the weight, just stop it. Woo! Keep it coming though. Woo! Again, one, two, three, getting ready, you know what's coming. We're gonna take it at tempo, ready, set, and go. Up, drop, and up, and drop, and up. Right hand, right thigh, knee lift. Oh, try it up. If you wanna, double weighted. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Step back, separate, hammer curl. Up and down, and up and down. Curl, curl. the wind just kicked in. I'm holding my lottery ticket between those knees. Squeeze, squeeze. I've got my winnings envelope between the cheeks. Squeeze the knees, squeeze the cheeks, keep them under. Eight more, eight, seven, good, good, good. Six, palms are towards me, good, good. Four more, four, and three, and two more. One, two, three, let's go. Curl, hug. Shoulders, thighs, thighs, core, good. So I'm coming from here, bring it around and back. We curl, round it, and back. We curl, round the chest. Don't separate shoulder blades. My shoulder blades stay contracted around my spine. It is not here. I'm not rolling shoulders. One, two, three, and four. Imagine my hands are on your shoulders, keeping them pulled back and down. Everybody sees you. Come on, we're coming in. We're going to do this spring. Come on. I'm going to ask for just two more. One. Two. Back. Lunge. Left leg stationary. Back. And up. And back. And up. Shoulders right on top of my hip. Right knee directly on top of my right heel. My left knee is underneath my hip. Now I'm going to ask you to take that left leg a little bit further back in a second. So I want you to try to stay straight and tall, but step back even further. So now I should have a diagonal line from my left hip to my left knee. Again, again, drop. So now I'm going to feel a little bit more of a quad and a ham and the glutes. So I have a gigantic stance. My left knee is at a diagonal when I go down. My right knee, however, is in the right leg, right line, right angle. That is the word. Good, good. Oh my gosh, crisscross, pulse low. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. We've got two. Stand up, back five, hip hinge over. Hip hinge over. Good. Roll back. Change up those weights as much as you need to. Oh my. Come on, four more. We're going to play with the position. Right now your palms are facing each other. I'm going to ask you to rotate your thumb in, your pinky out right now. Little bit more. Little more depth. Eight. Seven. Good, good, good. Six. Five. Four, three, beautiful, two more, one more. Back to traditional, palms in, eight, seven, six, and five, four more, right leg back. Woo, two more, one more, hands hang. Traditional lunges, ready, set, go. Right leg is now behind you. Left knee is over top that left heel. Arms are just hanging, that right knee is underneath that right hip. This is a traditional. This is a traditional. Good. Oh yeah, again. Drop and up, good. Drop and up. Make sure that right leg is way back, it's underneath the hip. Again, that body already knows what I'm gonna ask you to do. Already knows. We're gonna take it from traditional, step it back even more. Drop. So now you gotta step way back so you get that diagonal only with that right leg. Left knee stays top that heel. My right hip, my right knee, see that diagonal line? Woo, chest stays lifted. Again. Oh. Drive it right from that left heel. You got eight more. Eight. Seven. We got six. And five. Four more. Four. And three, crisscross, get ready. Oh my, pulse it low, ready, set, go. Eight, seven, six, five. We've got four, and three, last two, last one. Step it up, shake it out. Oh yeah, wipe and hydrate. light and hydrate. Woo-hoo. All right, it's that time. We're going down on the bench. All right, grab your mats. Grab your mats. Oh. Get down to that. All right, we're gonna start with some lower abdominal work first, but we're gonna isolate the upper body. Lee, you're the best, thank you. All right, so we're gonna isolate the upper body. We're gonna start with lower abs. Now, we're gonna flatten out on the bench. Choose your weights.
Over the head. Try to keep that at a right angle. Keep those knees in line with the hips.
Opposite arm, opposite leg. Now remember, get that straight line. It's too much of the weight. Please get rid of the weight. We've got two more sets. Oh. Ooh. Last time inside. All right. Get rid of those weights. Get rid of them. Make sure you're securely on the bench. Shift your hands behind the head. Elbows out, up, down, and down, up, and down. Keep the elbows at the peripheral view. Keep them out of frame. Elbows nice and wide. Hands at the base of the head. No stress in the neck. You're looking up. Shorten the distance between the rib and the hip. Again. Try to keep those elbows open. Mind keep flipping in. Keep them open. 8, 7. Good. We've got 6 and 5. 4 more. 4, 3. We've got 2. Right shoulder crosses over singles only. Right and right. Left arm still at that base of the head. Elbow still out wide. Feet are flat on the floor. Or you can have your toes on the bench and your toes on the floor. Whatever works. Keep it grounded. Again, 4 more. 4, 3. 2 more here. I'm going to flip it. Left shoulder, ready, set, and go. So your shoulder's doing the work. The elbow ends up at the ceiling. Does not cross that face. Again, 8 more. 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4 more. 4 and 3. Last 2. Last 1. Right elbow to the left knee only now. In and out. So you can tap that toe or you can press the leg away. You choose. 8 more, 8, 7, 6, and 5. Gonna touch that elbow to knee. 4 and 3. 2 more, we'll switch. 1 more, left elbow to right knee. Let's go. Now, again, the toe can either tap down or reach it out. 8 more, 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4 more. 4 and 3, last 2, last 1, center, straight up, let's go, up, and down, and up, and down, and up, and down, let's set those legs to tabletop, point toes. Now, I'm going to pull my elbows up and outside those knees, a little bit bigger, try to touch, closing the elbows, opening them back up. Now, as I go back, I'm gonna take one leg. I'm gonna shoot it out when you're ready. Goes out. So as you go back, that leg goes out. Now, if that's not enough for you today, maybe both legs. 8, 7, you decide what works. 6, 5, 4 more. 4, 3, last 2, last 1. Oh, tuck it in. Good. Nicely done. Oh yeah. Ooh. Roll those knees around the little circle. Good. Oh. Very nicely done today. Reverse those circles. Alright, find those hamstrings. Let's walk our bodies up and bring ourselves up to a stand. I'm already up. Step over to the right, flat back over. Go stretch and release those inner thighs. Good. Bring it up and over to the other side. Forearm on that inner thigh, pushing through. Let's come back over to the right. Let's walk that heel out maybe once, maybe twice, maybe even 3 times. Pushing into that thigh. Now you're already wide, so let's go over to the other side. Now let's go already wider. Good. Let's pivot over that left leg, push that right heel down. Feel the stretch in that calf. Push right through, get shack and steady. Let's come high to that right toe, rock to connect, sit down. Clasp those fingers, separate those shoulder blades, really hollow out through the abs. See how wide you can make your back. Good. Staying in the stretch, pull it back. Let's pull that left arm across your chest. Nice and easy. Good. We're going to step in on that right leg. Sit back on it. Jump up in the air. Drop in the chest. Just support your other front leg. Sit that left cheek higher in the sky. Feel the stretch on that left hand strength. Drop in the chest. Roll this up, shoulders up and around and back, and then step back with that left heel. Put that left heel right down on the floor. Feel the stretch in that calf. Good. Coming up high to the tip of the toe, box two connects, and right back down on it. Take your hands behind your tush, reach down, and then lift up. Pushing the hip forward, opening up the chest and the shoulders. Stay in the stretch, release, pull the right arm across your chest, keep the shoulder down. And then we're going to step in with that left leg, sit back on it, tails up in the air. Hands are now on that back leg, that left leg. Drop the chest, stick that right cheek higher to the side. Feeling the stretch in the back of that right leg. Good. Go ahead and retract the back, slowly rounding up, shoulders up and then around. Good. Bring those arms up, grab that right elbow, pull it down, get into that tricep. Good, good, good. And then fan it out, switch sides. And just inhale, exhales down. One last breath right here, all the way up. Good, guys, nice job today as always. Be so glad you can. Awesome. Enjoy the weekend. I'll see you Sunday.